An explosion took place on Friday morning at the National Gas Pipeline of Gas Authority of India Limited in South Delhi. But there were no casualties. The explosion and the subsequent fire occurred when third-party contractors working for Delhi Metro dug up the area. Fire tenders reached the spot and efforts were on to extinguish the fire. However, no casualty was reported.